I am AJ Montesa, a fourth year BS Economics student, running as your UC Vice Chairperson from UP Alianza. President Aquino's State of the Nation addresses or in his speeches, he always boasts about the 7% GDP growth or how the economic growth has always been high in during his term. But the question is always, who benefits from that growth? I think his administration has to prioritize those marginalized, oppressed, and powerless sectors. I think what his administration needs is to prioritize progressive laws. For example, yung struggle for land reform or agrarian reform, it's been more than 20 plus years already. It's almost 30 years. And nung nagkaroon kami ng People's Agrarian Reform Congress sa USC, more than 900 farmers yung umattend nun. And sinabi nila lahat na ang kailangan talaga ay tapusin na ang pagtupad ng agrarian reform. And I think that's something that Pinoy should prioritize. Pero hindi lang yun. Kailangan ng other progressive laws like freedom of information. Kung totoo yung campaign niya for anti-corruption, kailangan maipasa na siya. For example, yung anti-discrimination bill, diba? To include the LGBT sector. So I think more than a high economic growth or a high economic performance, kailangan niya maging inclusive sa mga marginalized, oppressed, and powerless. Kailangan niyang kilingan ang mga sektor na ito para hindi lang yung ibang sektor ang nagbe-benefit, kundi lahat. Nung bata ako, siguro ang pinaka-paborito kong teleserye noon ay yung Zorro ni Richard Gutierrez actually. Kasi, si Richard Gutierrez ba yun? Kasi nung time na yun, yung ideals niya kasi na pinapaglaban yung mga marginalized, oppressed, and powerless nga. Kasi set siya in a context of an oppressive Spanish government and binovoice niya talaga yung mga issues nila or yung mga concerns nila. Ako, I think my story as a student leader is, nagsimula ako na talo ako as econ rep, pero bumawi ako as USC counselor ngayon, tumatakbo ulit vice chairperson. And I think our vision naman is clear to take something that used to be irrelevant or that used to be not concrete when it comes to the students, like the University Student Council, and to change it, to make it not only critical and not only favorable to the marginalized and oppressed and powerless sectors na magbigay ng boses sa kanila, kundi sa mga estudyante din na lumapit sa estudyante at maging nakikinig sa mga estudyante sa concerns ng bawat student. At ganun yung pagbabago na gusto nating makita. And I think si Zorro na ipakita na as a hero, he really progressed throughout the story na hindi lang siya naging isang vigilante, but he really represented an ideal for the people that they could get behind. And I think yun yung klase na USC na kailangan natin isulong.